Good morning, staff and students.
You are joining us for the Falcon News on WCFE. I'm Damaris from Miss Angelo's class.
And I'm Deanna from Miss Hertzler's class. Today is Friday, January 15th, 2016, the 88th day of school.
Today, Rahina and Olivia from Mrs. McQueen's class are here to say the pledge. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I pledge allegiance to the Falcon Pledge.
As a fur falcon, I pledge to be a responsible member of our falcon family. I will do my best to soar higher than the rest by making good choices and sharing respect. It's all up to me.
You may be seated. Deanna, what kind of weather can we expect today?
This morning it is cloudy and 36 degrees. We will have a rainy day today and a high of 45 degrees. It's a rainy Friday. Damaris, what are we having for lunch today?
Today we're having bag lunches with a mystery meal.
Now for all the news you need to know. Today is an early release day, so school dismiss at 11 o'clock.
According to Girlier Online, on this day in 1929, Martin Luther King Jr. was born in Atlanta, Georgia. In 1983, today was proclaimed Martin Luther King Jr. Day in honor of the famous civil rights leader. Though, like many other holidays, it is observed on the closest Monday. How much do you know about this American hero? We have two question trivia for you. Are you ready? Number one, what did both Martin Luther King Jr. and his father do for a living? What year-long protest in 1955 to 56 made him famous throughout the United States?
Again, what did both Martin Luther King Jr. and his father do for a living? Two, what year-long protest in 1955 through 56 made him famous throughout the United States? Record both answers for your class and bring it to the media center.
Calling all Fur Falcons. We need some new students to say the U.S. pledge on the Falcon News. You can say the pledge by yourself or choose a friend to say it with you. Just tell your teacher to email Mrs. McElveen.
Our Carolina Panthers will take on the Seattle Seahawks this Sunday at 1 o'clock. Are you showing your Panther pride today?
And now we have a special video for you. Wow. Wait.
We'll be right back.
Flash the Falcon would run for his money.
He sure did. Come out to Chick-fil-A tonight at Afton Ridge or Concord Mills next Wednesday, January 20th. Chick-fil-A will donate part of the proceeds to our All Pro Dads program. That's a win-win for our school. Thanks for joining us for the Falcon News on WCFE. Signing off. Have a fabulous day, Fur Falcons!